Got that done. Got all the hit bar kills done. I need a few more hit shots, so I have that done. I need to get 50 more melted kills. And I need to get 50 long shot kills, okay. And then I need to get kills using no attachments. Let me do that now. Okay, so take that off. Alright, there you go. I'm not playing Rust. Give me shit. Thank you, shit. That's what I want. This gun goes in no time, motherfucker. Load. Really, teammate? Oh, you just gonna kill me, huh? Load. UAV. Y'all let me move. Quad feed. I just got a fire multi. Well, I could have had all of them. Oh, sorry, teammate. I'm going off right now, sir. Why does the sticky nade always kill me? Just why? Mm. Okay. Teammate, really? Oh, sorry, teammate. A hit marker, okay. Okay. I don't get bothered throughout the day. Yeah, I'll put that one viewer. Nope. Not playing Rust. Need me a shipment. You're using a rocket launcher. You are a weirdo. Who uses a rocket launcher in hardcore? What the fuck? Of course, teammate kills me, of course. Of course.
Shit sucks. Please talk about shit. I shouldn't have done this.
Oh.
I shouldn't have done that.
Load your gun, man. Of course, they spawned a dude right behind me to where I can't move. Teammate!
Oh, depression.
Hello, depression in my old friend. Wait, what happened?
I'll be asked how to update. And normally, that function, if you don't update it, to update it, that's fucking. And I can get on the website to see if they're having issues.
You're using a rocket launcher in hardcore. Can you not get a kill with anything else? Weirdo. I hope all these red ass people will not be on the COD Blackout reboot. I hope, I pray. I'm gonna look on YouTube.